So from here in this question, we can say that when the diver jumps from the